0 Extabyte, and I am shooting right back at you with another video. Today is going to be a fun video and it is going to be very special. We are going to have a lot of fun, and by that I mean that we're going to try and break some bedrock that might not sound that special, but I can promise you that it is going to be very special. Now this is going to be a new experience for me because I have not tried this in forever, so please just hang on tightly so we can start and have some fun. Now trying to break bedrock might not sound that hard, but I can promise you that without creative mode is going to be very hard. Now breaking bedrock in create mode is easy, but we're not going to make this easy because that will be lazy, and you know that we're not lazy. So I want you to come and help me to the beginning of a lot of fun. Now breaking bedrock is an experience, so little to a lot of time is going to take a lot of practices, but it will be a lot of fun, as you can tell, because we always have fun because we are subs. So just hang back, take something to eat, and let's have fun together. So first things first, we're going to try and pull up the bedrock with some dynamite. Now this might sound easy, but is not easy since bedrock is so hard. No, of course you may already know this because we all know bedrock, and we know that it is the foundation on which our world is built upon. Now this is a good thing because otherwise our world would just collapse. So I think that we are quite lucky the bedrock is this horrible material that is very hard to break. But of course to break it is not a good material since we want to break it but we can't because the material is that hardcore. Now you may think it will just break but it won't. I can tell you, I can assure you that it won't. Now you might be asking yourself, why am I doing this? Well, that's a question that I cannot answer because it's that hard. No, of course I am not keeping anything from you. So I will try and sell you my motives. I am pretty sure that I want to become the ruler of this world, which might sound hard, but I think that when I can overcome this bedrock that no one will be able to stop me. Even though they will try to stop me, but with my army of subscribers they will not be able to do that. Now of course I might be going overboard with all of this dynamite, but I think that I should be setting an example for everyone because you might think that you cannot accomplish something while you can add that as something and not going to will happen. I hold my subscribers very dearly, so believe me, wanna say that I want to help you guys, and by becoming the ruler of this world, the so-called overworld, I can help you guys become everything that you want. Knowledge is not going to be easy since as you can see the bedrock is really hard to break, but I'm not going to stop with this. I'm going to make sure that everything I do will have a meaning, so that nothing will be in vain because that will be horrible, and I'm not going to let anything horrible that will happen to my subscribers. I'm going to create a protector, something stronger than those worlds, something stronger than anything that we know. I might be looking to purchase myself an iron golem, which is not that hard to do to be honest, but it will take some time to create this iron giant. Of course I could just use my subscriber army, but I am not going to do that because I do not want to risk the lives of all of you. Of course, what of a guy would I be if I would not let anything happen to you guys? Now that will make me sub-zero. I will make sure that you guys are safe because I do not want to live in the world over my subscribers are not safe. I will try and help everyone that I know to make sure that everyone is safe and sound and gets home at night. Now will I be able to make this promise and keep the promise? Well, maybe not. I'll try my best and do my best to be able to keep you guys safe. I'm going to try everything they need to do in order to keep all of us safe nor to keep all the guys happy in my new world. Now this might so or this might sound out of character for someone like me, but I can promise you that nothing has changed. I've always been the same Sub-Zero and I will always try to be a better Sub-Zero, but I will not be anything else than Sub-Zero. So that is something that will keep see you guys. I am not going to change anything in a bad way. I will only make changes that will provide a better world for us. Is going to be hard, but is something that when you to do in order to protect myself and to protect you guys. Now you might be thinking, well, what has anything of this to do with the breaking of bedrock? While I'm not quite sure, but I know that when I'm able to break bedrock I will be able to break anything that I want that would give anything that one from everyone that I want. That might sound complicated, but I can assure you that it's not, because it is something that we'll have to do in order to overcome this. Now you may have noticed that we have been growing at an exponential rate, and this is a good thing, to not get me wrong, and I really like this. I find it reassuring that there are so many people out there who want to change something, and I'm going to help every one of you guys, and I mean there are nearly 0.5 million of you out there. So if you want to accomplish something, I'm pretty sure that we can, because we have found strength in numbers and is not something that everyone can say. So I will try and change a lot of things for the future, things that will be better for every one of us, but I will not change myself. I'm always going to be a faceless Sub-Zero, so do not get your hopes up for a face to reveal. I mean, there is a face to reveal, but not anytime soon, I'm quite sure of that. Which might sound as a bummer for you guys, but I can assure you that it's not. Because the one day that we'll actually do a phase reveal is going to be an amazing day, and I want to make an amazing video for that. So you will just have to hold on tightly and enjoy the ride until that day comes. But before anything like that happens, we will have to make sure that we are the rulers of this overworld, because we cannot have one thing without the other. We are going to need to do something very radical in order to overcome all of this. This is going to be hard, it's going to take a long time, but in the end and when we're done with all of this, we will feel satisfied with the results, which is something that I'm chasing the feeling of satisfaction, and I will stop at nothing that will go and stop me. Now I am sure there are a lot of you out there who think I like war like me, a one to change a lot of things in the Minecraft world, but as it is going to take time, we will have to stay together and form a strong bond, because we are not just subscribers, we're not just a viewers, and you're not just some people in the comment section. We're not just the people that just like the video. No, we are something more. We are above all of that, because we are subs. So whenever I get this bedrock done and I will be able to break through it, we're going to change a lot of things in the Minecraft world, because there's a lot to change. There are a lot of things wrong with the game, and one thing that is wrong with the game is that it doesn't have enough Sub-Zero. So I'm going to change that today. Done with all of this, the day dawned on breaking the bedrock, I will be there. I'm going to rule over this world like it was always mine. I remember sorting out on the alpha. It was a hard time. There were not a lot of struggles, but it sure was not easy. I mean, it was almost easy, but almost is not really. We're always is not everything. I mean, if everything was easy, I would not be here. I would not have learned to struggle, and I would not have learned how I would be able to get myself up. I mean, sometimes you have to break in order to figure out how to build yourself back up. That might sound weird, but is not. It shows how life goes. Does it sound weird? Yes, it does, any kind of this, but I think that we can all overcome that, because even though this bedrock might be hard and it might be the hardest material on earth, that is not going to stop us, because we're not like that. Light is sad. I started out in the alpha, and I have always been an alpha, and everything that and it could have done. It was a weird time, it was a weird place, and it definitely changed me, not just as a person but as human. It has changed me as a player, and it definitely made me feel lost. Now I will forever be lost, and that is not a weird thing. It is not a bad thing, is actually pretty good thing. This might sound really weird coming from someone like me, because it might look like I have not struggled with it that much, but I have. But that's just one thing of growing up. So I'm still lost, and I will forever be lost, if that isn't a bad thing. If you have ever seen Peter Pan thing, you know that it is okay to be lost. I will forever be a lost boy. A lost boy with bony knees. Or blocky. At least I have knees. Or at least I think I do. I actually not sure. Does anyone know if Minecraft people have knees? Please let me know in the comments down below. It does not sound that bad now, does it? I mean, I've always felt lost. Like I said, if you have ever seen Peter Pan, then you will know that being a lost boy is a fun thing, and it is. Now of course, being lost might sound weird, but it does not really. It keeps life interesting, and it is something that will keep you on your feet. It keeps your eyes open at night when things might go wrong. I mean, there might be a skeleton waiting for you somewhere around the corner, but you will always be aware of something. Because you're lost, you will always be finding a way or trying to find a way. So he will always be occupied with your surroundings, which is a good thing, because you'll never want to be caught off guard. Otherwise you might just be a scrubby creeper waiting for you somewhere around a corner, and you'll blow you up. But not the bedrock. I mean, that stuff is hard. The thing will blow that up a ways. I have been trying for the better part of 10 minutes, and it will not work for me. So I'm just hoping that creeper cannot do that, otherwise I am not even stronger than the creeper, and then I will never become the ruler of this world. But still, it is weird. I mean, life is weird, not just in Minecraft and not just in Roblox. The show's weird in general. You might be thinking, well, what show? While the show that we call life is going on and on and on and on, there will come a day where you'll find yourself lost in the sauce. Maybe not literally, or maybe literally. I mean, it depends on how good of a chef you are. Just don't get sauce all over you or sauce, because that's a bad thing, because your mom left to clean up and do your laundry and do the dishes, as you will not like that, and neither will she. So maybe go out and thank your mom for all the things that she has done for you, because it'll be worth it. Now, this has nothing to do with bedrock, but I'll get to that soon. Just let me finish this real quick, otherwise I will be lost. You will be lost, we will all be lost, and that would be a bad thing again. So let's do this together as a team. Now in my perfect while I like to think that I'm not really, I'm just someone out here on the YouTube trying to make some people happy, including me of course. I mean, if I wasn't happy, how can I make other people happy? That would just be weird, right? While and it is weird, but I think that there's more to it. Just like there's more to this bedrock. This bedrock is not just here to keep our feet safe from falling into the void. Well, that actually is the main reason why it's there. I like to think otherwise. I like to think of it as a safety net for when everything goes wrong. So why would I want to break it? Just because, all to prove something. I want to be able to say that I was a one to break bedrock. That will give me so much credit. The people will be like, oh my god, that is the Sub-Zero who broke bedrock. And that is a cool title for me especially. So follow along as I try and break this bedrock. And I'll try and try and try until it will work for me. Because I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals in life, in Minecraft and in Roblox. So believe me when I say this. Otherwise there will be nothing to believe in. Now I think that we got this as a team. I mean, there are 0.5 million of us, so that is a lot of people. There's a lot of strength and that is a lot of energy, and I think that we should be able to overcome the bedrock with all of us. I mean, it sure is something that will look rather impossible, but it will work because we're all here to try and make the work. But this might sound a little bit too inspirational, but maybe that's just the one thing that we need right now. I think it is, at least for now, because there is a lot of uncertainty in the world right now, so we will have to make do on our own. I mean, we can always try, right? There's nothing wrong with trying. I mean, you can try hard, you can try our best, or you can try just a little. But just think about trying and try something and you will have done something that will set everything in motion for the rest of your life. Just like I'm trying with the bedrock. Even though it might not be working for me, at least I'm trying, and I'm trying my best, I promise. Otherwise it would not be here. Otherwise I would be just sitting at home on my couch or in my bed, which is not a lot of fun for you guys. Now doesn't all of this look a little bit too much? I might be trying too hard, but always on trying. That is something and not going to take for granted, because I think this very powerful just to try new things. Otherwise you'll grow stale and stagnant, and that is not something that I want. I mean, you would never want to grow stale. I mean, if you will rest, then you'll rust, which might not sound as a bad thing that initially is. I mean, would I be doing all of this if all I was doing was sleep all day and do nothing? Well, of course not. I mean, I've learned they need to do a lot of things in life to keep it interesting. That's why I always wanna say a lost boy, otherwise I'll just feel bored and would sleep all day. Now it'll get me wrong when I say this, but just think about it. Of course it will be your own life, it will be your own character, and it will be your own world that you live in. But you can always try and take parts of something that might be something broken. But when you find enough pieces, when you pick up all of the pieces, you will find something and you'll be able to make something that is better than what that was there before. Now of course we're still here trying to do everything that we can in order to make this thing. We will still be here in another hour probably, but at least I'm not stopping. I will always go on until I achieve my goal. So I'm not saying a perfect, and I'm not saying that I'm the best, but I'm saying that you can take some things away from me to good things, or at least the better things, and use them in your life as well. Perseverance is one of those things, because I will never stop without achieving my goal. I will always try and achieve something in these videos, because that is just the person that I am. Now of course my main objective in these videos is to entertain you guys. So when I do that, if you had a love, then my job is done. I will have accomplished everything that I want, because I am not just here for me. I'm mostly here for you guys, because without you guys I will not be here. I would not have been here, and I would have never existed at all probably. So will I want to thank you guys? Yes, of course. So hear me and out. I mean, I finally did it. After 15 minutes of trying, I finally done it. I have finally cracked the bedrock, which was hard and it took a lot of work and it took a lot of time. But it was all worth it, because otherwise this video would have been all for naught, and I would not even want that to happen to anyone ever. So hear me out. I want you guys to be able to laugh at my videos, and to smile at my videos, and especially, I want you guys to be able to joke around with my videos, because all that I am doing around here is just for fun, and I never want to get too serious in life, because life is just not that serious. Of course one day you will be able to say the same thing. That day might not be there right now, but that day will come, and that day will be coming sooner than you might think. Just make sure that you enjoy every second of it, just like I did today, and just like I will be doing every day of the rest of my life. So with that said, I am going to leave you guys, and I hope that we'll see you back tomorrow. So could use some things that you like. I'll see you guys in another video.